On Friday, the enraged father of three daughters sexually abused by Larry Nassar attacked the former USA Gymnastics national team doctor during a sentencing hearing in a Michigan courtroom. The chaotic scene began after Lauren and Madison Margraves had finished reading their victim statements when Randall Margraves, the girl's father, asked to speak. Margraves first asked for 5 minutes in a locked room with Nassar before charging the witness box where the disgraced doctor was sitting. Margraves was wrestled to the ground by court officials and put in handcuffs while Nassar was taken to safety. As court officers pulled Margraves out of the room, he asked, "What if this happened to you guys?"